Excellent. Next, we're going to go from our blue skies. Hopefully we'll get some blue skies here after all this rain lately. We're going to take things down just a little bit. This is a Duke Ellington tune in a mellow tone featuring the saxophone section. Sung by Nat King Cole, so some of you might recognize this one. We're going to add some guitar on this tune. We also have solos on this one. On guitar, Lincoln Bertrand and Alyssa Vermesh on tenor sax.
Thank you.
now we are going to switch gears here and bring up a vocalist. We are so lucky to have her here. So our vocalist who's getting set up here is normally in the concert band, she plays the oboe, but she also makes an appearance playing bass drum with the marching band and the pep band. And we also, she's been in musicals and she has been willing to lend us her talents for the jazz band this year. So you're gonna get to hear her on three or four tunes tonight. And we're welcome, help us welcome Myla Jean. See some stormy weather, both musically and outdoors. So, Myla's gonna take us through this one in just a second. I want to thank you're a little late, buddy. I want to thank while I'm thinking of him, and since we've got Myla singing up here and mic'd up in this nice sound system, Sean Green is volunteering for sound tonight. Can you give him a round of applause for all his help? Volunteering, and I owe him a drink after this, but if you want to buy him a drink before this, I'm sure he wouldn't turn you down. So you know where to find Sean. He's right there. He's got the iPad, so hit him up. All right, here's a little Stormy Weather featuring Myla.
There's no sun up in the sky. Stormy weather.
Sean. So, I know at some point, Terry's probably going to come up and say a few things about the Farmer's Market and the Music in the Park series. All I can say is, being one of those outsiders who lives up in Eau Claire, I am very impressed with what you guys have going on here in the park, with the amazing new band shell and everybody who put that together, and with the amount of work that goes into organizing all of the live music that you have that plays in the park, along with that great Farmer's Market that always happens. So I know that they're going to share a little more about that and do some thank yous of their own. But if you want to cut in at any point, just come up and grab the mic from me. That's okay. These guys probably wouldn't mind a little face break somewhere in the middle. After this, I just want to let you know that we have a rock band that's going to play a short set for you, made up of some of the folks in this same band, made up of Lincoln, who's on guitar now, Orion on bass, Jonas, who's on the drums, and Jacob, wave, you're back there. Those guys are going to play a little indie rock band after this, so stay tuned for Light Wash Jeans after our set. We're going to move on to a tune called Blue Monk, written by Thelonious Monk. This one starts out with Lincoln on a guitar solo, and then we've got Mason Sheffer on trombone, Carly Dahl on alto, and then I try to play a few notes myself too.
Thank you.
Cindy Bertrand on guitar solo, Mason Sheffer on trombone, and Carly Dahl on alto. So we've played some other famous big bands so far tonight, but this is going to be the first one, I believe, that was famous from the Count Basie big band. This is a tune written by Neil Hefti called Splanky, and it features a bunch of different musicians across the band. So you're going to hear Mason Sheffer partway through on a solo. You're also going to hear our band student teacher, Miss Nora Reschke. Miss Reschke, can you wave to everybody so they see you? She's joining us on the tenor sax. She's going to play a little solo in the middle here too. We're also going to have Jonas on piano soloing on this too.
Thank you.
thing I'm going to mention while our rhythm section switching instruments, we have our annual citrus and cheese sale starting today. We actually just got our order form. So if any of you are interested in those delicious grapefruits and oranges and pears and apples that we get every year in the music department, see one of these band students who are on stage. Most people do participate in the fundraiser. See them, put your order in. There it is. Lincoln's got to hold it up tall, Lincoln. Show them up. There it is. That's the form. So if you want to see what we've got for sale, you can just look at it tonight. If you want to hit somebody up and put an order in, we're going to be delivering fruit the week of December 18th, so the week before Christmas break. That's when our fruit gets delivered. It's always delicious, so that's fitting that we're selling it at our farmer's market banquet. So let us know if you're interested in anything like that. We're going to move things along. Next up, we've got a tune called Witchcraft, and in the middle, we're going to be featuring on a solo, Melanie Anderson on trumpet.